To play Maine South. The ball in a 34-17 lead, looking for their second consecutive state title. Bends to keep it. Dan Pico.
Ball's on the ground. Ooh,
forces
so the official.
Fumble.
Ooh, that hurt.
And who has the ball?
Gary.
Everybody's trying to get brownie points, helping up the official right there. Ooh, he's hurt. He'll walk it off. Those officials are some tough guys there. They really are, being in the heat of all that action.
It's amazing that doesn't happen more often. Here's a look at it.
Really is. He gets caught up right at the end here. He gets knocked into it.